Also in Manatee County, an investigation is underway after a man was found dead in a canal near his home yesterday. Neighbors called police after finding 76-year-old Donald Beauregard in the canal behind his home in the 4200 block of First Avenue Northeast in Bradenton. Beauregard suffers from dementia, so because of that, deputies say it appears to have been a case of accidental drowning. His wife said she thought he had been sleeping in the house, did not realize he was even gone.